Hey, Zach. Your buddy Rick is really odd.
I know. Your point?
You have big ears.
First you say I have a big nose. Now you say I have big ears. What's next? Big head?
I forgot about the head.
I feel good today. And it's Friday. You know what that means? It's Good Friday. Yay.
I know. For someone with a huge head, you're very stupid.